Today I'm gonna show you how to draw whatever that girl's name is from Fish Hooks, that one girl with the red hair. Alright. You start out with her eye. That's why I already start out. I always start out with her eye. She has those like little things coming out of her eye. She has a pretty big pupil. Her eyes are pretty far apart. They're kind of close together. Her lips are kind of under her eyes. She's smiling. She's pretty much always smiling. Unless you're trying to draw her when she's mad. Now her hair is like curly the front, and then you stop right there. You're here, you stop right there. Draw a star right there. She has like a little headband. And her hair. She has her head. Her head comes down right here. Her body kind of curves, but not that much. I messed up. Don't listen to me. Her body kind of curves when it gets down lower. And then you come down here. Her hand is like a little curved thing. She always has the line things. All the characters have these little line things. If you want to learn how to draw all the other characters, watch my other videos. Subscribe, whatever you want. Alright. Not looking at any picture. Doing this freehand. You can even watch my other videos. My Oscar videos kind of. It's kind of, his afro's big. This is, my Milo one is really good. Pretty good. Alright, watch my other videos, subscribe, comment, everything. Alright.